The right claims that it's under attack by cancel culture. But conservatives have been canceling stuff since before it was trendy. Sure, there's the time they tried to cancel disco by burning records, or when they created a panic about Dungeons and Dragons in the 80s. And then there's that time they tried to cancel the United States. There's the time McCarthy spent years canceling suspected communists, even though most of them didn't even belong to the Communist Party. Or when Nixon canceled hippies and black people by starting a fake war on drugs, it's no secret. His policy advisor said so. Real cancel culture is when the right cancels voting rights, abortion access, and people like Colin Kaepernick for simply exercising free speech. The right cancels anything that threatens American conservative values at the expense of people's lives, rights, and security. Conservatives don't hate cancel culture. They're its worst offenders.